Hey, so I literally from the moment to stream. So we going to stream. Mysterio I made part 5 and part 6 on YouTube because I tried to try something new instead of Twitch, and I must say YouTube is absolute fucking garbage. Like, it wasn't a terrible choice, but it's very fair to say it was a bad choice. Like, you know. In Obsidian games, usually when you choose A instead of B, that B usually have some choices, additional and things. In case of choosing YouTube Live, you are basically like having higher chance to have one person sync your stream. And that's it. Loading times in this game are atrocious. Slow and steady. Yeah, we got there. As far as I remember, here is a line where you can like scam these people. Okay, that was quite useful. However, I will save there. Art of safe scamming is very important when you play this game. Because now they are all hostile, but you can train on them. Look at this. Three points of subterfuge. Three XP. Like, he almost leveled. If you wanna say that's not big deal, well, it's arguable. I would say that's amazing deal. No! No! My bad. I misclicked, I don't know how you tab. Yes. In Kanshi you use Alt to To see highlighted objects in Tyranny, use tab to see highlighted objects. And alt for sneaking as alternative movement, which makes sense. You want Bailey like in the middle of this bar. Perfect. Leveling subterfuge to extreme degrees on characters is very useful. Even Barik, even if we end up not using him. We wanna very fastly get EB. The Forest Waifu. Subterfuge. Yeah, he should level quite fast. I just wanna save because it's quite easy to fuck up with him. Pretty good. If that's 3 level of skills for free. No matter who you wanna see it. Okay. My character have Arbiter of Knowledge. So I will be able to use something like boost morale. Yes, boost morale. Going to happen. Very good. I did extreme misplay with this agility feint instead of going for expanded mind. That was max subterfuge. Bail. Okay, that was good. And well, now I can basically like cast spells on them to train my spell skills. Honestly, I would go solo ramp 3. To level his lore. I have 2 skills. This is fucking terrible, I'm not sure if solo ramp 3 is ever a thing. Double stun, lore parry, control level up. Dodge subterfuge or arcane judgment. And here we go in for quickness. Very nice. Lantry level 4. EB will be in replaceable in this party. Like, honestly. Wait, we have like more spells right now. We can stun. This is tier T, she has 40. I had no idea this canal.
Did I always have this
She's alive? I cannot believe it. Well, that's it, in case of being alive. Feels cringe.
Not feeling so great.
I am first mage. Annoying. Eat my stun. Oh my fucking no.
You got it.
I will take the wound.
Moving cautiously.
Okay, you wanna save after this. And the reason why you save is because this game is a little bit tricky, because you see, just because you max XP on this two from who was in front, it does not mean you will not receive from people on the back. Every single enemy in the map can give you XP from sneaking. So these guys are now my source. My XP. Check this out, almost level. Even better. If we level up Vers like this, she will not have debuff. This is very good way to lower difficulty, so if I would be playing max difficulty, you can see me doing a lot of this. You just slowly grind your subterfuge, like what I can say. It feels a little bit cheap. You basically grind it to extreme degrees, where you have like 130 subterfuge, and only like 70 lore. But later you basically going for respec, and you turn your subterfuge to 10. Barely made it. I know, yes, Subterfuge is amazing grind. Every point there is just good. Even it does use the dialogue, lockpicking and traps. Be right back. I'm back, but my doggo decided that she wanna sleep here. And apparently I have nothing to say about this. Yes, I know. I'm more than sure that you can. Yes, this is Mexican game.
You got it.
Okay.
I'm pregnant. Did I always have this much blood?
Yes.
I'll take care of this.
She can self heal, nice. It's quite problematic to level her up on this. Yeah. Alright, since I'm going for quickness, I should probably do a wield. Anyway, let's go to Spell Creator and let's make more spells. I could click reset. Never mind. How does it work? Oh, yes. If I can use it not only in combat or something, that would be great. Also, can I Yes, it can give more resolve. That's a very good move, because it can be created for power boosting. I assume. Look at this. And now, when we go here, Lantry have 52 instead of 51, and Verse have 41. So this is extremely powerful. Here, Lantry. You will need it. We will use it for something extremely unfair and illegal. Like always. Okay, we can use this. Okay, this tree on pouch gives wolf. This deals damage. Lantry could use frost spell. Done. I made the monsters. I had no idea I could cast this outside of the fight to increase my things. Surge of Glory, great. It will be extremely fucking useful. Let me save, because it was good progress. And let's go verse. You got it. Or maybe first body duo.
I'm on it. What do you need? The Scarlet Chorus. You didn't see nothing.
You cannot really talk to them. Control lightning.
I will aid you.
I'm not sure how to survive this shit. I had no idea he will explode. That's okay.
Moving cautiously.
I see. Oh, that's kind of terrible.
Our time together has not gone to waste.
Honestly, I knew he will level up. See you, fuckers.
As you command.
Now I will level Lantry. Can I use this action V to do dead verse? Nice. Okay, we are going for this. This is useless. Armor is kind of useless. Weaken is good because you wanna cast relatively often.
Moving cautiously.
Very good.
Can't do that.
There is last enemy remaining. And I have very little XP for next level. I'm close to level up lore and dual wield, so I should definitely attack on close range. Oh wait, this guy became just invisible and... I had no idea it can turn. I was thinking it's going only in, you know, in the line. Nice. I have no wounds anymore. Useless. Okay, very good. You want her to level fastest possible way. Anyway, leveling up is good. I think I can give up quickness for this. Not because I want to, I just want to invest in quickness when I level up. Anyway, very nice. Some people might see this strategy as extremely fucking boring, and I kind of agree. However, it is also extremely fucking efficient. Only major issue is you might be running out of things to sell to afford training lore. And honestly, selling your own equipment for this is not bad. Because in this level you just quickly loot new things, so it's not my major deal breaker to basically fight without items. Alright, here. I had this stupid adventure, so he is apparently too young to serve. It's useful to go for lore. It's okay, that way we basically saved this child from serving in the army. Putut will hate us. Max lore. Max lore. So that way we afford trainings. Quest completed. Sadly, items I get are kind of boring. Like, it is better, but it's not great. immunity to be poison. That is extremely efficient for him. Baric is tanker. Okay, that quest was insane and I'm glad we get there to return it. Alright, I should give myself better this. Here you can check it's better and use it. Oh, that's great. We can also talk to this guy and sell trash. I'll waste some money. For now we only need money to train lore. But still good to have it. You can check who from your characters is close to level up and determine who you will focus on. I have mine character close to level up and Lantry. Be right back. I'm back. Sorry for this, but yeah.
I'll stay downwind of all
this. I don't understand why she changed stances. Three whispers is best stance, literally.
Sorry, can't do that.
Oh, wait. Lightning, double stun, perfect, run away. Oh man, that was powerful. Oh man, this is casted so fucking slowly. Okay, that was decent. One moment, please. This game is awesome because you can like make choices and change things around. something. Expensive.
Can't do that. Sorry, I can't.
Anyway, in case of character spells. Look at this. I can make mine stronger. Lore is a lot. Anyway, that last quest was amazing.
Moving cautiously.
Okay. Honestly, I am getting tired of streaming. How long I've been streaming? 1 hour. Oh, hello. Yes, I played before. Piranha is one of my favorite games. However, I might be playing in an extremely weird style. Oh, wait, no. No, you don't want that. Let's go. Fuck, I should avoid this. At all cost, probably. Yeah, that was terrible. Yeah, I need to avoid getting detected in the wrong angle. Or I think there is a line where I can afford taking all of my character at once to gain subterfuge. Or I could try to sneak up there.
They're here! Run! Go now!
Yes. That was a very good choice because I have breathing room. I could save. I feel rather noob in this game. Okay, great. This guy have like movement limiter. Making him unable to go any further. I don't know why people ask if I played before or not. I mean, besides my incredibly weird strategy that nobody has seen without playing game on high level. Okay, that was great. Free subterfuge. You can basically XP your characters that way by stalling fights.
Consider it done.
Okay, let's go. Honestly, I will be quitting now. That was great. A lot of progress. See you later.